Here we are at NASA. L756 is picking up these auto racks that were sitting in the hole. The train was 30 cars long leaving Casey. We got beat to our usual spot at Dixiana Hill and got beat to Gaston. Not sure how long this train is now, but we're gonna sit back and enjoy the show anyway. CSS F756 after picking up auto racks. 59 of them here at Nassau Siding. They're back on the move again, coming out of the hole. F-756 slowly making its way into Swansea. You're coming through a little slower. Okay, so the train stopped down here in Swansea. The conductor wasn't on the train, so I guessing they was doing their roll by coming out of the siding up there at Nassau. As you can see, the conductor just got back on the train. The yardmaster was in a white truck and dropped them off to the head end. So my rail fan friend right here in Swansea. Her daughter's not with us today. She's at home resting.
Yeah, this is my hometown.
Thank you.
South Carolina. They are fighting the Christus Hill right here in Livingston. One locomotive, 89 cars. Once they get over this hill, it's all downhill, and it'll be all good for them. But now, it's Muhammad Ali versus Joe Frazier. CSS F-756 with locomotive 5430 versus Livingston Hill. Look at the sand that mug is putting down. F-756, I think that was Q692. Well, anyway, that's one of the trains that comes off of the Augusta subdivision down at Fairfax and diverges onto the Columbia subdivision. It would be nice if this was stacked train.